Accept no substitute.
But
accept now that cast iron has come a long way. We now have cast iron that is non-stick. Can you believe it? Non-stick cast iron, and I'm not even done yet because this cast iron also goes into the dishwasher.
That's wild.
No seasoning required because this man is the spice of life. Mark Gill joining me.
Aren't you nice?
And great to have you here.
Thank you very much.
Let me go through the colors quickly because I know a lot of you are familiar with our Kitchen HQ line. It's proprietary to us, to HSN. Only here can you get this. And look at the colors. These are true cast iron pans that now have nonstick on the inside, dishwasher safe, and great colors on the outside. This is your coral. We also have it in a plum. The rose is right here. This is a blue. It has a little bit of a purple to it, blue. This is your taupe. We have it in our pretty teal. This is gonna be red, silver, and then black. But we're not only gonna give you the 10-inch cast iron, we're including for you the trivet as well, which happens to be magnetized. So all of this, $29.95.
That's incredible.
You can spend that on an embossed trivet.
That's magnetic. I love it.
But we're giving you, by the way, the pan is included as well. For cast iron, you want to grab a few of these. This is truly the time to get what you want because we have never, ever offered this clearance price before. 5 flex payments on this as well. And look at that, an egg without bacon fat.
That's just it. I need everybody to realize exactly what they're looking at here. And I know they're tuning in going, why is there just an egg in there? What's the big deal? If you know cast iron, if you've worked with cast iron, then you know that what you're looking at right now is impossible. Mm-hmm. It can't happen without a whole bunch of fats, butters, and oils. But for the first time ever, Kitchen HQ, this time last year, brought us non-stick cast iron. That's cast iron that doesn't stick, never needs to be seasoned, don't have to worry about it coming pre-seasoned, and you never have to re-season it. We've taken that seasoning part completely out of the equation. Yeah. So, you know, what ended up happening was, a lot of years ago, we started coming out with this non-stick cookware with those bottoms that were kind of like glass, and they were really good, and they were so easy to clean. But you know what? We lost the dimension of cooking when we did that. Because I got to tell you something. If you're like me, you show love through food, all right? So you might as well have the best tools to do that with. And you got to remember, that's how grandma showed love to you, was through food. And she did it with her cast iron pan. That's why you remember Sunday dinners at grandma's, and very, very, you know, not very often I remember what's coming out of the copper pots. So have a look here, guys, and this is what I want you to see. This is why we love cast iron.
Look
right there.
At that finish.
This is why we spend a whole bunch of time and money going to incredible restaurants. This is why some people spend a fortune on their cast iron cookware. But I want you to see this. Without the aids of fats, butters, or oils, you got to see what's happening in there. That crust, that incredible 16th of an inch hard crust that you create with cast iron can't be done with any other method of cooking. It just can't. Because when they make a cast iron pan, they make one mold and they smash it. And when what's left with is this kind of pattern on the bottom that's, if you look at it under a microscope, it's like hills and valleys. It's incredible. So when the fats and the sugars drip down from the food and hit that heat and fire back up, that gives you that incredible cast iron taste and flavor that the 5-star restaurants will absolutely advertise. So let me give you a couple of tips to a great steak. Add a little bit of butter, get some rosemary on top. That really does leave a nice flavor. And if you are so inclined, without a doubt, let's get some garlic on here. Now, the first couple of things that we did here, there was no added butter and garlic not sticking.
Woo.
Isn't that nice?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
But that doesn't mean that you can't add it.
At the butter, but adding the garlic, oh my God, takes it to a whole different level.
If you're going to work with butter, and I'm going to do that here because I want you to see something, okay? A lot of times people will just put the butter in and then they'll just kind of let it melt really quick and then go ahead and put their food in it, okay? Right. There's something called browning butter. If you give butter a chance to let the milk fats burn off, you see what's bubbling there? You see how that's happening? Mm-hmm. As soon as that finishes off and burns off and just kind of, there's no bubbles left, you've got what's called a nice browned butter, which really enhances the flavor of a lot of foods that you're going to do. So while the steak is doing its steak thing, right when we started talking here, I put a little bit of cheese in this pan because I really want to talk about that non-stick property, all right? So I'm going to take the most boring thing in the world, a $1.29 frozen burrito, right? Doesn't get much worse than that. And just gonna pop it in there just like that. And we're gonna go ahead and we are gonna.
You are the most inventive
chef. I tell you, this is as fun as it gets. And when you wanna talk nonstick, when you wanna talk being able to get creative, this is what we're talking about. Now, if you've worked with cast iron before, you know as well as I do that this little trick that I just pulled can be like one of the last things you do in that pan, because when it comes time to reseason that, which you don't want to do, that's when the nightmare starts. So take that old, boring, everyday chimichanga or whatever it is and go ahead and spruce it up just a little. And that's the kind of things you can do when you've got the right cookware and you've got the tools and just a couple of little tips and tricks to do. So our butter over there.
This is the part that you can't blink and miss, okay? Which wait till we get over here, okay?
Absolutely.
This is what you can't miss, which is the cleanup on cast iron.
There it is. And it really is.
It wipes out.
That
it's
simple.
Nonstick. Nonstick cast iron. That is a 10-inch pan. It's nice and deep. It is the pan of your dreams. It is the pan of your parents' dreams, your grandmother's dreams. Every chance that you even have pans that they have passed on to you, because cast iron is virtually indestructible. But here's the beauty of it. Indestructible until it got that rust, or you had to think about reseasoning it.
Right.
Or you had to add all that fat before you could put any food in it. Now, no worries, nonstick, dishwasher safe, and $29.95 today, an unheard of price that we have never been able to bring you before. I'll go through the colors again, but if you want a few of these, we need to grab these now. We have never done this price. This is the real deal, but better than ever with Kitchen HQ nonstick and dishwasher safe cast iron that never needs to be seasoned. And, you know, I don't care if you're doing the eggs, you saw us do cheese, but do you see how perfectly those steaks are cooked? And Mark, that's why in restaurants, when you look in the restaurants, it will say steaks grilled in cast iron pans.
Nobody is advertising their steaks on copper or aluminum. I'm telling you that right now. You've got on that big marquee cast iron grilling, cast iron grill plates, cast iron wood fire. That's what you've seen there. Now, as we wander over here, I want you to remember the versatility of this pan, okay? Mm-hmm. Because what you've got here is you've got a pan with nice high sidewalls, and it is cast iron, which means it's gonna pull that heat right up. And I'm gonna show you that in just a second when we go over to the oven there, all right? But I'm just gonna kind of keep an eye on things here because we got lots of things going. Now, remember, I put my little omelet in there, and I put some Parmesan cheese on the outside. So now what we've done with that browned butter, and you can see what's happening in there. That browned butter, when you take those milt solids and milt facts out, are just, I mean, that is just the darn tastiest. So now we're gonna go ahead and we're going to flip that so poorly. There we go. All right, and bring it right back
in
like this.
It's still gonna taste good.
Oh, it's amazing, guys. You can't mess up an omelet. So now let's go ahead and take some of these guys, just like that. And while this omelet finishes and these steaks do their thing, I have actually a really cool surprise for you in the oven.
Okay.
You gotta see this.
All right.
If you're a baker, if you love cheesecake, and you get this pan at home, you gotta try this. Now, by the way, this is our 10-inch pan. This is the absolute perfect size for 2 to 4 people. I know we have a 12-inch one out there. It's almost twice the weight. It's great for giant crowds, but that 10-inch is right where it's at. So this is something called Basque Burnt Cheesecake. Burnt is in the name. So it is supposed to have that dark, burnt, almost caramelized flavor. And you see what happens there? It's the wiggliest, jiggliest cheesecake you've ever had. But what I want you to see, oh, and by the way.
And is this parchment paper that you put
in? That's the parchment paper. That's one of the secrets to it. Now remember, you've got this trivet. So if you need to get this to different parts of the house or from the oven over, just remember, it's magnetic. It's gonna follow you wherever you are.
I love that.
Now, here's why you want a pan like this for baking. Because when it comes time even results, now the reason you burn the outside of this cheesecake is because the bitters from the burnt mix with the sweet from the cheesecake. But this is what I want you to see. I want you to see this incredibly even exterior. Look at this. There's that a line of bitter, that line of burnt. And I tell you, have you got a fork over there?
I actually am.
We got one? You gotta try this.
There we go.
I made one of these for Guy in the last show.
Oh yeah?
And Guy, my food guy, said that was probably one of the best cheesecakes he's ever tasted.
You know what, just take a close-up look at the density of this.
Isn't that nice?
At that smoothness. I mean, that's crazy.
Isn't that beautiful?
Look at how beautiful this is. Oh yeah, there we go. Look at that. Look at that. I mean, oh, creamy.
Isn't that good? You gotta try that one.
Okay.
Is that beautiful? Mm-hmm. Listen, there's five ingredients in there, but you've got the right tool. Speaking of the right tool, have a look at this omelet.
Oh my God.
Now this is only three eggs. Look at how fluffy, look at how light, look at how beautiful. The brown butter in this recipe adds so much to it. So let me show you the kind of volume that you can get.
I can smell the difference in that brown butter.
Isn't this something?
It smells amazing.
I'm gonna set this there.
I can't stop eating this cheesecake. I'm so mad at you now.
Is out of the, I saw the tiny little, I'm gonna eat this to humor and bite, and then man, is that good. So guys, have a look here. Every dish you do is simple. Every dish you do is easy. And let's have a look at this pan here, and let's talk about how simple and easy that cleanup is, because that's what it comes down to, you guys. I don't care how good something is in the kitchen. If it's hard to clean, you'll never touch it again.
Right.
And this is cast iron.
You have to see it to believe it.
Well, it's not only that. It's if you've ever worked with this stuff before, ever worked with cast iron, you know that virtually everything you're seeing me do here today is almost an impossibility. Like the demos that you're going to see here in just a second after I clear this steak, because this is what gets kind of cool. So let me grab my tongs, okay?
Everybody's teasing me because they think I'm going to eat this entire slice of cheesecake.
Do it, man. Do it.
I might, but I want to try the brown butter eggs over here.
Oh,
I've never
absolutely.
Done
let me
eggs.
Pass that one back to you.
I've never tried eggs with the brown butter. I've used it for like ravioli before.
Yes.
I've done the brown butter ravioli.
The browning of the butter is where the secret is. That's where the flavor happens, man. That's where it lives. All right?
Oh, yeah.
Can you taste the difference? Isn't that beautiful?
Oh. Oh, my gosh.
So here's what you're going to do. You're going to go ahead and you're going to leave all those fun little lumpy bumpy bits in the bottom of that pan. You're going to take some red wine, and this is where we cue the gasp. Everybody that's ever worked with cast iron knows that what I just did completely ripped the seasoning from that cast iron pan. That means that when I'm all done with this really pretty dish, I gotta go back, you know what I gotta do? I gotta wash my pan. So then I gotta cook my dinner, and then I've gotta put olive oil on my cast iron, put it in the oven. That's typically how cast iron works. But remember, this isn't your typical cast iron. We figured out the way, finally, to get that non-stick technology that you love that makes things so much easier in copper pans and things of that nature that just make the food slide out and make clean up so easy. Now we've done it with cast iron. So let me go ahead get that really beautiful sauce.
What kind of utensils can I use on it?
Anything you want.
Anything.
You go right ahead. Remember,
metal.
It's cast iron. I'm not going to give you a bunch of rules.
Yeah, and we do have a utensil set for you that is really pretty, and I love the way it all sets up, but very pretty.
Now watch this. Instead of now having to go and clean it, soak it, and re-season it, I want you to watch this. You can actually put this in the dishwasher if what I'm doing is too much work for you.
Isn't that
you really
amazing.
Can. Again, you've never seen cast iron do that, period. And
you
I love
have
it.
Never seen cast iron do that nonstick with a trivet, a magnetized trivet. You have never seen anybody do it at $29.95. I'm going to go through the colors again.
Sure, let's do it. We'll start cooking some more.
You start the
start
salmon,
the fish.
And
right.
I'm going to mosey on over here so you can make your choices. If you want to do a couple of these, what a fabulous gift. Maybe even the red one if you want to think about something for Valentine's Day. This would be perfect. So we have the coral up at the top. This is going to be your plum. This is a rose, very pretty blush color. We also have it in the blue, which definitely looks a little purpley to me. Taupe is right here. Teal is one of our top sellers, along with the red. Also in the silver, also in the black. The trivet is included. And this is really key because it's magnetized. So look at this. Watch. Okay, I'm going to lift this one up on the top. Look, it sticks to it. So all you do is put it down, and it's going to stick to it. So you can take it anywhere you want to go and set it down. This is that perfect size pan, a 10-inch cast iron pan. But this is not your grandmother's cast iron. This is all the things you love about your grandmother's cast iron, without the rust, without the having to season it, with dishwasher safe, with non-stick, easy cleanup. So you don't have to put that dollop of bacon grease like my grandma did.
Nope.
In order to get your eggs not to stick.
Right.
You don't have to do that anymore. Now, cooking healthy and cast iron used to be like an oxymoron, right?
It sure did.
It couldn't happen.
Well, you had to put all of those fats and butters in. And it didn't matter what kind of cast iron. If it was enamel coated, you had to do that too. And then you had to learn this term called a release point. That's
right.
Fun. So have a look what we did here, okay?
Right.
We actually put the salmon in here, skin up and skin down, in a cast iron pan that's going to give it that incredible taste, depth of flavor, that unbelievable type of experience that we lost when we went to that glass bottom stuff. But when I'm done, I'm not going to have to reseason. I'm not going to have to worry about it. I'm not going to have to babysit it. And I got to tell you something, man. There's nothing better for that cook at home than to not have to worry about that. So let's get some shrimp going here. We're going to get that shrimp
and look
up.
At the capacity. How many? That looks like 2 pounds of shrimp. I mean, look at the capacity of what you're getting.
Your 10-inch pan is your perfect pan.
This is deep. This is a deep, deep, beautiful cast iron pan. Listen, we've got a lot of you trying to get through. If you could use express ordering, hsn.com, great way to get through. If you want multiples of these, though, you want to grab a couple of these. Even if you want, I want two reds, I want two of the black or the whatever. Get what you want. It's $29.95. It has never been this value. I don't know if we can ever repeat this value, but right now, it is $5.99 because we're doing all of our kitchen and food on 5 flex payments. So grab it while we have it. You will love these. They don't go bad. If you're looking for gift ideas, they do not go bad. Put them in your gift closet. You will love them.
This is heirloom quality cookware, period.
Exactly. So no matter generational. How you I like to call it generational.
This is what you're going to pass down, you guys. This is cast iron, but you're not going to pass down that learning curve. You're not going to pass down having to sit with grandma for years to figure out how to work it.
I never felt like it was safe to eat it was a little rusty. I don't know. Everybody kept saying, no, it's supposed to be like this. I didn't think so.
Now, we're going to have some fun here. If there's a trending dish out there hotter than Nashville, you see what I did there? Hotter than Nashville hot chicken, I don't know what it is, you guys. And when you've got the right tools to make the right food at home, you can take these $15, $20 experiences that you can only get going out and do them at home. So here's how you make Nashville hot chicken. You're going to go ahead and you're going to dredge and fry your chicken. Now, I always like to add a little bit of cayenne to my flour before I go ahead and dredge it, okay?
Oh,
I'm
gonna pop it in. A little bit, huh?
Well, just a little in the oil because I want the oil infused. What you're gonna do here, though, actually, is you're gonna go ahead and take all of those wonderful spices and you're gonna make a great, like a glaze out of it, okay? So now I've got my chili spice, I've got my cayenne, I've got my paprika, I've got a whole bunch of stuff in there. I got a recipe on my page online, and now we're just gonna kinda give this a little roll in it.
All right, now nobody said this was gonna be your healthy choice with your new nonstick cast iron.
Oh, no. This is I don't wanna go out and pay for it. So here we go.
This is the indulgent moment.
Now watch this. You're gonna take your Nashville hot chicken, just like they do down there in Nashville at those famous places where it's some of the best fried chicken you've ever had. And this has such a bite, this has such a zing that you may never have chicken another way again. That is Nashville hot chicken. I'm gonna put that in front of you because
yes,
I know
you are,
like food.
Well, I just have to see how hot that is because I can look at that and almost see little flames.
Oh yeah,
no. Flickering
this,
off of this.
Yeah,
this
yeah, that's
hot.
That's not for the weak stomach there. That's that's spicy.
I like spicy. All right, I'm trying a little bite.
I love her. She eats everything.
I do.
Isn't that
her.
Great? Mm-hmm. That's good stuff. All right, so guys.
That is good stuff.
Right?
oh my gosh, I might lick my fingers.
That's the real deal, isn't it? Why go spend so much money out for something like that? Now, have a look here.
Oh, that's good.
This is the salmon that we put down, and I want you to have a look here. That fast,
beautiful.
That easy, and we're turning these over. And yes, that is the skin side down that's flipping over as easily as the skin side up.
But here's the thing, this is now your healthy option, okay? So we went from incredibly unhealthy but totally fun to now your healthy option that you're able to do with cast iron that you have never been able to do in the past because cast iron would stick like crazy.
Absolutely.
If you added just salmon with no oils or fats or anything else. Now you don't have to do it. Healthy cooking with cast iron. This is your dream pan. This is your moment to go, oh my gosh, I get to have everything I want and then some because then it goes in the dishwasher. But being able to do a crepe.
A crepe in a cast iron
pancakes,
pan. With
or
no
your,
added.
Your biscuits.
Your biscuits, your crepes.
All of it.
Your burgers,
right here.
Your baking. Now listen. Cast iron originally was a giant big cauldron with a bunch of like 4 little feet on it and it sat beside a big open fire. So you know that it doesn't really matter how hot your oven's gonna get. This is gonna handle it. You can use it on the grill. We decided to make frying pans out of it when we lopped the legs off and put it on a stovetop. So you have technology that's as old, tried and true as the wheel. Back in your kitchen, Grandma knew it, but Grandma hated to clean it. Now you can have all of those bonuses.
I think that's why they invented a steel wool, isn't it?
Right,
so
exactly.
So they can clean the cast iron.
Now, Alice, I want you to see this, okay?
Okay.
This is your crepe in a cast iron pan. That's the real deal. So I'm not quite done there. I want to go ahead and make this tasty. So let's take a little bit of caramel, just like that. We'll do a little bit of chocolate, just like that. But it's not what I'm doing on the inside that's gonna count. It's what I'm gonna do in this pan when it comes time to clean it. So let's just go ahead and fold that over. There's your crepe. Kids love it. Add a little bit of whipped cream. Everybody's happy. Everyone's having a nice time. Make sure you put it on a giant plate. So, so let me set that there. But here's what I really want you to see, Alice. I'm going to grab that chocolate again, right, and I'm going to grab that caramel. Now listen, in your life, you've never seen anybody silly enough to put that right in a cast iron pan.
No.
And if grandma saw you do it, that wooden spoon, whoa, would come out so quick, she would smack you around, I'm telling you, that right on the wrist. I want you to see this. This is where it's beautiful. You've never in your life seen anybody clean with chocolate and caramel. That's everything cast iron hates. Milk solids, sugars, all this stuff that you'd have to soak that for. And look
amazing
at that, it's ready to go again. I love
see,
that, Alice.
See how hot that pan is? This is why restaurants on their menu, I was in a restaurant not too long ago, on the menu, it said steak grilled in cast iron pan because they can get it so hot.
Exactly.
That it changes the flavor, changes the way you're able to cook. That's why people, restaurants, professionals, commercial cooks, that's why they cook with cast iron and the fact that it is virtually indestructible. It's generational pieces that you're getting here, but these are now in designer colors. They're now completely metal utensil safe. Anything you want to use in here, not a problem. This is the real deal. Okay, but then to get the nonstick surface that's never gonna scratch off or anything else, okay? There's nothing on here. There's no like film on here that you're looking at. So you get that nonstick surface and dishwasher safe for $29.95. I'm telling you, this is the day you stock up on your cast iron. And whatever you cook in it, it's going to cook beautifully, whether you're doing your hash browns, your steak, healthy salmon, asparagus and tomatoes, a beautiful shrimp dish. You can now cook healthier because you don't have to pre-season the pan and add the fats and the oil.
Exactly right. So have a look at what we've got going here. You've seen Nashville hot chicken. I've got four beautiful fillets. We took care of breakfast. We grabbed that like cheap frozen burrito, turned it into a meal you'd spend 15 bucks for,
yeah,
at one of those fancy Mexican restaurants. That omelet that you loved.
Oh,
the fish,
brown
skin
butter.
Side down, skin side up. That's right. We browned that butter. That's a great tip for you, okay? And remember, if you love grilling, if you love, you know, the hamburgers, the burgers.
Will you show them that press?
Oh, yeah,
you have
that
in your hand? This is an awesome press. It's a cast iron press for your steaks, for your burgers. It could be for a quesadilla. It could be for anything.
Exactly. So I'm going to go ahead and take the onions that are kind of sitting around the burgers that I smashed into them, and I'm going to put them right on top because I know they're done, just like that, and we'll give that a little more weight. And what you've done there is you've infused those red, beautiful, sweet onions into that burger, so when you bite down on that, it's not just the crust, it's not just that incredible sear, but
right,
you've got those caramelized onions that are coming in at the same point. So everything's looking good here for a second. I'm going to head back to the oven because, again...
Okay. I'm going to head over and show them the colors.
You do the colors
again.
I'll hang out of the
All right,
oven.
Come on over here, because we do have the full rainbow of colors over here, and they are absolutely beautiful. You're going to love everything about how easy it is to get the performance cookware that you love, your parents love, your grandmother loves, that you're probably even using some of those pans, except for now you look at them, you go, oh, is that a little rust there? It's kind of weird. You have to season that pan. You just don't know really how hygienic it is. Is that the word? You're just not really sure. Now you don't have to worry. Non-stick on the inside, dishwasher safe, and you get the same great performance because this is 100% cast iron. And when I say cast iron, through and through, helper handle included on it. You can even hang it up, but you better make sure that there's a nice heavy hook right there. This is gonna be your coral on the top. This is your plum. We have it in a pretty rose. Also available in your blue. The blue, again, is a very purpley blue. This is your taupe. I'd like it. I think it's very neutral and very pretty in your kitchen. Most of you are buying the teal, which is gonna add that pop of color along with the red, perfect for Valentine's Day. And then we have silver. We also have black. We're including your trivet. The trivet actually is magnetized so that the pan, look, actually sticks to the trivet so that you can just attach it and set it down anywhere you wanna go. Trivet included for $29.95, never been done. Five flex payments available on this. And is that the monkey bread?
It's the monkey bread I know
it's
you love.
It's the monkey bread.
So remember, if you've got somewhere hot or isn't really good with heat that you want to set this down, maybe you want to serve it tableside, maybe you don't want to worry that there's a trivet where you're going with it, our trivet is magnetic. Now it's going to go wherever you want. And yes, you can go to these fancy-dancy kitchen stores at the mall and find these things. You're going to find that for more than the pan in most cases, which is out of this world to me. So have a look here, and it's not how beautiful the bread is. It's how beautiful the pan is. And that's what we're talking about, because again, this is, can I have a cloth right down there, Alice? Thank you. This is one of those dishes where all of the sugars and all of the acids in there probably would have stripped the seasoning off of this pan. But with ours, and the reason there's hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of reviews on our non-stick cooking technology built into cast iron is because you can do that. And I can't tell you how important and special that is. And by the way, that's too much work. Put it in the dishwasher.
I would love to get really close up just on the surface of the pan so you see. It is clean as a whistle.
Beautiful.
That was monkey bread.
Gorgeous. It's gorgeous.
That's all the caramel. But look at the way that it's cooked. It's beautiful. This is the way your cookware is supposed to perform. I was out at a friend's house in Carmel over the weekend. We celebrated our birthdays together.
Happy birthday.
And she has that heavy duty, you know what I'm talking about.
I sure do.
Enamel coated. I'm telling you, I looked at that. I said, why in the world would you ever spend that much money on a pan when you can get real cast iron that is now nonstick? Because that wasn't even nonstick.
Right.
This is nonstick. It goes into the dishwasher.
Which is incredible.
It's $29.95, and the trivet is included, for heaven's sake. It's why you shop with us. It's why you need to order a couple of these, because we have already over, how many ordered in this airing? About 1,000 ordered in this, the first presentation with it. So make sure you get the colors you want before they go. It is beautiful.
Good stuff.
I am trying that brown butter omelet. I never thought to do the brown butter with an omelet, but what a great idea. Look at everything we were able to make with this. The performance you want, the quick and easy cleanup, healthy cooking.
Love it.
$29.95.
I love it. Thank you.
So much fun. Great to see you.
You too.
Listen, now we're gonna mix things up.